Get out of the way, dog. Dog! He's under it. We're stuck. You're gonna bend it. Just stop.
All right, we just came up this trail right here. This trail goes all the way down and around and all the way around back to the fields to where the farmhouse is. And when you come up here, you end up in this little field right here. And this is where my trail camera is on this tree. There's where the feeder was. And all my trail cam pictures are deer walking right here, back and forth right here. So what I think I'm going to do, I got my ladder stand, and sometimes I think they might be coming up from here. So they might come up and turn, but they're all hanging out right around here. So I think I'm going to put my ladder stand in this tree right here. Because I'll get them coming across the woods, crossing the trail, or if they're coming out anywhere on this hillside, which is huge. That hillside's huge. A lot of woods. Maybe 100 acres back there. And from where the ladder stand will be to there is probably only 20 yards. So I'm gonna try that. All right, so I'm cleaning it out right here. Going right here, right to that big tree right there. I got it cleaned out pretty good. Let me just go up there just to make sure. Cause I don't wanna snag on anything coming in here at night. Or in the dark. All right, that's pretty good. All right, well, we got it up. You can see the ratchet strap, the orange ratchet strap right there. That's the stand. Right in the corner. And I'm gonna get into it from this trail, because I'll be walking when I come up hunting. I'll walk from the farm and I'll just come up this road. And I made that trail. And right up the ladder to the stand. And I'll take you up there. I'm gonna walk up there and I'll show you the view from up there. All right, so this is the view from the stand. And there's where the feeder was and the trail camera. I didn't range it yet, but it looks like about 20 yards. And right here is where all the deer are walking back and forth right here. And if they come up from behind me, it's pretty good because I got this tree here to hide me turning my head. And this is the road that I just came up. Now that shot's kind of blocked. Maybe if there's leaves off the trees, I might be able to get a hole through here, but I don't know. It might slip past there without a shot. With a bow. And if you look in front of me, there's an old logging trail that comes down that hill right there. It's hard to tell what it is, but it's like a grassy hill coming down that hill. All right, look.